Slovenian workers have been protesting against the double taxation of their income. Around 3,000 people who live in the country but work across the border in Italy and Austria join the demonstration. Anger is boiling after the government abolished their tax relief.